It's been a few days. This is Wednesday, November 6, 2019, 7:40 a.m. and it has been a few days. I just wanted to give it a breather. Because I just did. It's like, okay, Lord, what do you want me to do here? You want me to just continue these videos and, or do you want me to just shut up? Or what do you want me to do, Lord? So it's the 6th of November. God's will be done. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. I can just let you know, sometimes my videos are a little wild, on the wild side. I mean, you know, I don't know. But I'm a prayer warrior, and so I'm dealing with different levels of things. And so I should just read first before I blab my mouth. Psalm 26, okay. Judge me, O Lord, for I have walked in mine integrity. I have trusted also in the Lord, therefore I shall not slide. Examine me, O Lord, and prove me. Try my reins and my heart, for thy loving kindness is before mine eyes, and I have walked in thy truth. I have not sat with vain persons, neither will I go in with dissemblers. I have hated the congregation of evildoers, and will not sit with the wicked. I will wash mine hands in innocency. So will I compass thine altar, O Lord, that I may publish with the voice of thanksgiving. Publish with the voice of thanksgiving, and tell of all thy wondrous works. Lord, I have loved the habitation of thine house, of thy house, of heaven, of God, of heaven, of thine house in heaven, that house. Not the earthly house, the four walls. I have loved the habitation of thy house, the presence of the Lord, of Almighty God, and the place where thine honor dwelleth, wherever that is. Praise you, Lord. I just come against just all the, you know, what the devil's doing in the earth and in the church. In Jesus' name, gather not my soul with sinners, nor my life with bloody men, in whose hands is mischief, and their right hand is full of bribes. But as for me, I will walk in mine integrity. Redeem me and be merciful unto me. My foot standeth in an even place. In the congregations will I bless the Lord. Praise your holy name, Lord. I thank you for this day. I lift up the people out there, your people. And there's only one body. There's only one church. And so whosoever is in that body, and we're all learning. We're all not there, okay? We've not arrived, okay? So thank you for your grace and mercy, and pray to help us to give each other mercy and grace. Lift up the situation in the Mexico with the cartels. And I've been praying against, I'm sure I'm not the only one, but come against these drug cartels in Jesus' name. I pray that Mexico will really clamp down. And if they're a part of the government, if they're a part of the police, I pray, Father God Almighty, please dig it up and dig it out. Stop them. We bind their finances. We bind their operations. We take authority over their evil. We pray that you'd touch and convict each and every evil one with by your Holy Spirit, and pray that they will repent in Jesus' name. And we pray for their salvation in the name of Jesus Christ. We come against the evil in our own country in Jesus' name, far and wide. Lord, we lift up our day to you. We pray that you just help us today. Help us function in this world and in this life. And we're all doing the best we can, Lord. Some maybe are not. So, Father, we lift our lives up to you, our loved ones, our precious loved ones, and our friends, family, online and offline, our neighbors, our neighborhoods, our officials, our elected officials. We bind you, Satan, from all of us in Jesus Christ's holy name. We thank you for a good day. We thank you for protecting. Protect, protect, protect. We pray for healing and miracles and health in Jesus' name. We pray for provision. We pray for provision and new doors that you will open that no man can close, and close all the doors that you want to close, Lord, and open greater doors, Lord, for people all over the world, all over our country. In the name of Jesus, bless our president and protect him from the vile, vicious liberal Democrats. We just lift it all up to you, Lord. We pray that you protect him and his family and his team. And we lift up the so-called witch hunt. They're on their third level, I guess. Third level witch hunt, so-called impeachment, bullcrap. We lift that up to you, Lord. And I put this all in your hands, Lord. I praise your holy name. I pray you bless people that watch this video and touch them with your power. And lift them up, God. And thank you, Father, for my viewers, Lord, even if it's one or two. And later down the line, if somebody watches this, Lord, bless them too, God. And, you know, we forgive each other, Lord. We pray that you would just unleash forgiveness in Jesus' name and repentance. And we bind a holier-than-thou attitude from anybody in the church, anybody, no matter what their position. And, oh, Father, brainwash our brainwashedness. And let us begin anew. Let us return to our first love. Jesus, we love you, and we pray. Praise your holy name. In Jesus' name, amen. Have a good day, and God bless. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.